Hi, this is Jack Reynolds on location for the World Wrestling Federation. Last week, Captain Lou Albano, along with Barry Windham and Mike Rotundo, joined me on location. We chatted about the Iron Sheik, Nikolai Volkoff. We also talked about that six-man tag team bout with Mike Rotundo and Barry Windham and Ricky Steamboat against the Iron Sheik, Nikolai Volkoff, and George the Animal Steel. Now, many of you who saw that bout have been writing to us here at the World Wrestling Federation with cards and letters wanting to know what exactly happened. Did they turn their backs on George the Animal Steel? Did they? Let's bring in Captain Louis Albano right now. He has more on this developing situation.
Well, first of all, they did turn their backs, and then second of all, I believe that George Steele, even though basically being confused, is a true American and felt that he was actually standing up for America in what he did. The Iron Sheik always downing America, spitting on the floor, cursing the flag, and when you take Nikolai Volkoff, I believe that George Steele, in all his confused mind, realized that he was a true American at heart. Now, George Steele, as you know, his last time in here, I did not manage him. Freddie Blassie was in charge of George Steele. But let me tell you this, I didn't have the time to do justice to the career of George Steele, so I backed off at that time. But knowing this man, we have had him psychoanalyzed. He is not a stupid man.
Right.
Actually, he has an IQ above the normal human being. In fact, George, come out here. Mr. Steele,
hey!
He has an IQ that is far superior to the average human being. Yes, he is schizophrenic. Yes, he is suicidal. Yes, he is homicidal. But he can be helped. I've been assured by Rodney Popufnik of Rodney Popufnik of 903 Fifth Avenue of New York. He said, Captain, he said, George Steele can be helped. He said, George Steele has schizophrenic, suicidal, and homicidal tendencies. Lodged in the medulla oblongata of his brain is a calcium deposit that can be dissolved. He said, with the proper treatment, with the shock treatment, he said, this man can be helped. Now, I believe that this man's, he has been depressed. He has been held back. He has not been able to express himself. Yes, he can speak fairly intelligent. Yes, he has a metabolism of a 901-872. You want to hear him?
Yes.
Go ahead.
All right.
Ask him a question.
George the Animal Steel.
Hey!
His treatment has not been completed.
Wait a minute.
He is under treatment, as I said. We are not going to cut him loose at this time. We're going through the complete therapy. He has been depressed. He has been held back. He has not been able to express himself. But now, under the guidance and tutelage of Captain Lou Albano, a man that he respects and trusts, I believe that this man, a true American, a true sportsman, a true humanitarian, can be helped, will be helped.